So Elaine, what's new?
Well, last 2 weeks ago, I had a SEM break Surfista camp with my company, Surfista Travels. A lot of people learn how to surf and spent the time at the beach for their break. You should go, you guys should go.
You should.
Yeah, you should learn how to surf. And then before that, I worked with a French-Canadian TV crew. So there were two guys traveling around Asia to look for surf spots. So we went around La Union and Baler and we surfed. We met a lot of locals. They went skating. I wish I knew how to skate. We ate balot. I made them eat the weirdest Filipino food. And we just had a lot of fun filming. So it was really cool. When did you start surfing and how did Surfista begin? My family brought me to Florida. And there I saw surfers and surfboards. And I was like, well, what's that? That's so cool. And then I realized that we had surfing in the Philippines, but not a lot. So I researched on the internet and I was like, I want to learn how to surf. And then I found La Union and then I took surf lessons. And then that was 10 years ago, so I never stopped since. Surfista Travels, I've become good friends with Luke Landrigan. He's a pro surfer, and his dad, Brian Landrigan. They own the resort. And they've seen me bring my friends surfing, and they saw that I brought groups and I like people and I like talking. Yeah. And they said, why don't you make a business out of it? And then I said, yeah, okay. And then I didn't take it seriously, but then after a while I realized, yeah, it's fun, why not? So I started it in February, and then ever since I've been happy doing it, and it's been fun. So I'm really glad that they convinced me and told me that I should do what I love.
If I could freeze time, I'd freeze the sunset. What would you do?
If I could freeze time, I would probably freeze being inside a barreling wave and just hear the water go around me and just stay there as long as I want.